when you don't want your husband to use your frozen vegetables as an ice pack, use a sponge, a plastic bag. Soak the sponge. Have it soaking wet but not dripping. Keep it in your freezer.